Anytime you want to operate on a bunch of files that have similar names, you can use a glob pattern to do it. I am not making up this name. Globbing is the real, actual technical term for matching files by name in the Unix shell. Seriously, globbing. If you don't believe me, you can look it up. Man glob. Globbing is a kind of pattern matching for file names. When you write a glob pattern in a shell command, the shell turns that pattern into a list of file names that exist and match the pattern. For instance, a star matches any string of characters. You can use a star at the beginning or at the end of a pattern. Patterns can be of all sorts of different lengths. You can use two stars in the same pattern. For instance here, matching every file whose name contains pp. A star can appear in the middle of a pattern, matching all the files that start with b and end with png. There are other patterns you can use as well. For instance, to match files that end in either CSS or HTML, a list of strings in curly braces will match any of the alternatives. A single question mark matches any one character. So bea?png matches both bean and bear, but it doesn't match beer or bees. Two question marks matches two characters, and so on. A list of characters inside square brackets matches any one of the characters inside those brackets. So be, and then square brackets aeiour.png will match bear and beer, but not bean or bees. Something to watch out for is that file names in Linux are always case sensitive, and that applies to globbing too. For instance, if you have files that end in JPG in capitals, and files that end in JPG in lowercase, you have to specify which one you want. If you want both, you could use the curly braces.